Usually when they have gay people on television, they're making fun of us, or they're trying to cure us. That's a great one, isn't it? I love those. They had this thing, there was this like news magazine show on curing homosexuality. It was called, "Can Counseling Make You Straight?" I don't know. Money can make you Republican, so. If you've seen one of these things, you've seen them all. They're all the same. It's always a man being cured of his homosexuality. It's never a woman. So apparently lesbians are incurable. Or perhaps it's just not cost effective to treat women. Thank you for appreciating that. None of that. What are you talking about, Sabrina? Women's health issues are very important in this country. Yeah, they're right up there with minorities. Do you remember when Women's History Month and Black History Month used to both be in February? Yeah, that was great. Oh no, we don't need our own month. That's no problem. We'll just share the shortest fucking month of the year. Women's History Minute and Black History Nanosecond. Get it all over at 4:30 on a Sunday. Nobody will be bothered. So they got this guy. He's being cured of his homosexuality. They should give this guy a test. Just to see how the cure is working out, you know? Have him sit in a room somewhere with a guy in a lab coat. Okay, would you consider salmon, mocha, and champagne to be foods or colors? Because the guy will invariably get on television and say something like, "Jesus cured me of my lust for other men." Wow, that's fabulous. Maybe if you pray a little harder, he'll take care of those annoying mannerisms, too. Because Jesus is the only individual who dreams that you are not a raging fucking fag. Incidentally, I understand there's some straight people here tonight, and, I don't want to embarrass you. I don't want to out any of you, so to speak. I just want to say, please do not go out into the street and say raging fucking fag. I know I said it, and I make it look easy. There's a whole training process involved, licensing. Go out at the wrong time and say it, a gang of burly gay men will descend on you. And okay, it's a fantasy I have. Gangs of muscly fags roaming the streets, avenging hate crimes. Get him, Simone!